Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 100. So let's start. So we'll be solving this with the help of prime factorization method. Now before solving this, remember one thing: prime factorization method can only be used for perfect square numbers, and for other number also you can use, but only for simplification. Okay, so now let's write square root 100. That is what we need to find. Okay, and as I told you, we'll be using prime factorization method, so we need to do the prime factorization of the number 100. Okay, now for doing the prime factorization, you should be knowing what are prime numbers. Okay, prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so we'll start with the lowest prime number and we'll see is the number divisible or not. So is 100 divisible by 2? Yes, it is divisible, so divide and you'll be left with 50. 50 is again divisible by 2, you'll be left with 25. Is 25 divisible by 2? No. So we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the 25 divisible by 3? No. So we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 5. Is 25 divisible by 5? Yes, it is. So divide and you'll be left with 5. 5 is again divisible by 5, so divide and you'll be left with 1. Once you get 1, you need to stop, and whatever is on the left hand side are the set of prime factors for the number. Okay, so what we can do is we can write the set of prime factor instead of the number 100, that is 2 cross 2 cross 5 cross 5. Okay, now the next thing what you need to do is mark pairs. Okay, or you can say underline the pairs you can locate. Okay, so pair is basically the set of same number. So you have one pair over here, pair of 2, and one pair of 5. Okay, the next thing you need to do is for every pair write one number. Like this is pair of 2, so write 2. This is pair of 5, so write 5, and in between there is a multiplication sign, so write that. Okay, so 2 5s is 10, so your answer will be 10. So you can write square root of 100 is equals to 10. That's it, that will be your answer. So this is all about square root of 100. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.